Don't go. Just heard a gadwall. You guys. walk around with binoculars on. Wait a second. I had heard of a rookery in the area, but I didn't think it was something I could see, and we couldn't go down the road that's to our right as we, or no, as our, on our left as we come in, our right as we leave. So there are definitely two there. Hold on, I think there's more than one nest there. That may be one also up there, I'm not sure. Maybe not. Can't tell. Is that one also? I can't see. It's hard to tell. Sorry about the shakiness. That's the wind. Oh, that may not be one. I can't tell. But it looks like there's one there. And possibly one there. And I thought we saw one with two herons on it, but I don't know if I can see it now or... None of this is close. Let's back off here. Cool, huh? Around a little bit more, but that's neat to see. I've never seen a rookery before, and I'd say that is a rookery by the looks of it. Now hopefully they won't drain the water and have it so that there's nothing, no feeding here. They're just too far away. But like I said, this has been interesting to see. I've never seen a rookery before, and this looks like a rookery to me.